The Department of National Defense is open to the idea of the country pursuing a visiting forces agreement with Japan. Although Japan and the Philippines already have defense cooperation, the DND believes having an actual VFA will allow the two countries to conduct military exercises here. Currently, Japan is only acting as an observer whenever such military exercises like the Balikatan are conducted.